Hey, Shallyn.
Hi.
How are you today?
I'm good.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
What are you doing?
First 40 years of my life was school, business, pleasure. Now it's all fun. So I'm not turning 40 tomorrow, so my husband bought me this to push me out of the plane, and so now the fun begins. To travel, the journey, the spending of all the money you've earned, that's what I'm doing now.
Back up a second.
Yes.
Did you say push you out of a plane?
Yes.
Did you say that, I mean?
Yes.
Oh, no.
Yes, that was his present to me, yes.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm very stoked. I've heard about the silence, and that's what I'm looking for. For the free fall, I want that, and then I want that nice, peaceful silence. That's what I'm going for here. Once I hear that, the free fall, the silence, then I'll be happy camper.
Awesome. Yes. Sounds good. Yeah, we want to hear it get quiet real quick. Awesome.
I'm excited.
Yep, awesome. Well, what do you say we go check it out?
I'm stoked. Let's go.
All right, I'll see you up there.
Okay.
so.
Oh, I'm just totally like just in it down. I'm so excited. So I'm just like,
exactly.
I'm just like, holy crap.
Not many ways to describe that,
no,
right?
No, there's not. No, not at all. I'm just like, it's like, I want a good interview. I'm like, I have a lot for words. It's just probably one of the best times I've ever had in my life. It's awesome. Okay.
Well, welcome to skydiving.
Thank you.
High five.
Thank you.
Great job out there.
Awesome.
I'll see you again up in the sky.